Hi, I'm Vaibhav Agarwal. I'm born and brought up from Alwar and I work as a software developer and I live in Ashiana from September 2017. Here I bought the property in July 2017 from the Ashiana and I got possession in September itself and then I moved to the society. I took a loan from HDFC Bank and they financed me around 80% of the complete cost of flat. Also that this flat area it also comes with PMAY scheme and Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. Also this is my first house, so I am also a beneficiary of this scheme and that's the benefit of around 2,30,000 rupees which I got from this scheme. 6 December 2017 I got the subsidy in my account and HDFC updates me about this. And after that, they reduce my tenure.
Our age, we are in early 30s. So 2,30,000 is much higher amount for a person who is in early 30s. So if this amount is given by government, it makes us easy to buy the property in this age actually. We have shifted here in Ashiana Town in September only. Overall experience in Ashiana Town is very good. I find the society is much better than other societies in NCR where we were staying earlier. The facilities which were shown on the papers are same. Otherwise, there is no society which gives the same facilities which are shown on the papers.